When Sharon Langley was born, many amusement parks were segregated, and African American families were not allowed entry. On the same day as Martin Luther King Jr.'s March on Washington, young Sharon changed history. Learn more about how Sharon's ride on a carousel made a powerful civil rights statement and helped ensure that everyone was able to enjoy amusement parks in this heartwarming tale of a community coming together to make a change. Dreamscape presents A Ride to Remember.